the Defense of Marriage Act. The President of the United States won't even defend the law in court. An abomination, and worse than that, just recently, he has instructed his military chaplains to marry people in direct contravention, marry gays and lesbian, in direct contravention to the Defense of Marriage Act, which defines marriage in federal law as between a man and a woman. So not only did the President not defend the law, he has now instructed people in the military to break the law.